What is your film?
Historiographica Errata. My character is called Librada. It's may asawa ko dito ng tao, and then my husband ay nakakulong. And then I would trade sex for money, for food. Kasi nung time na yon, may binabomba na yung buong place namin. And then I had to speak fluent Tagalog, which is very difficult for me. And yun yung pinakamahirap sa akin kasi sobrang lalim ng Tagalog na kailangan kong ibigay sa director ko. And
why the title? I'm sorry.
In English, it's Miss Prince of History.
Oh, Miss Prince of History. Okay, so what does it tackle?
There's three stories in our film. And yung story ko, yun yung time na that's the Japanese War.
Okay.
So, yun yung time na, I think for me, yung pagkakaintindi ko sa pelikula is, di ba meron tayong tinatawag na bayanihan? For me, I think na yung bayanihan, nangyayari lang yun pag may nakatingin na tao. At pag, pero pag wala na talaga doon, yung bayanihan na yan, parang hindi na nangyayari. That's my interpretation.
It challenges the concept.
Yes. So for me, it was very difficult kasi may mga magsasaka doon na pwede naman akong tulungan, na may extra pagkain sila. Pero they would not give it to me for free. Gusto nila may syempre may kapalit.
May kapalit.
And then I would trade sex para may makain yung asawa ko sa kulungan at para may makain din ako.
Wow, interesting.